Oh, God. I'm just running out of stamina. I think it might just be me. I'm gonna back out. I'm probably too squishy of a thing right now.
I'm ready to fire.
Well, I was doing vet all just before this, and this one is just harder than the rest.
My spirit remains.
Wow. I was trying to go for the arc too. Yeah, so far out of every dungeon I've done, this one is by far. I can never get past this part. I think I'm just gonna back out and let you guys maybe get a stronger tank. Because I think I'm too weak for this. And I feel filthy. And that's another thing too, like I don't know if you're supposed to be in the circles or supposed to get all of the fucking stuff. I don't know. definitely the hardest one so far. Like, it's a normal, and it's harder than most of the vets I've done. Like, to not even get past this first level. Pardon me? Yeah, no. I was just doing my dailies and... I was doing all of them on the deck before I got to this one, and then I tried the vet. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm not doing this on vet. Get to normal and it's still the same thing. That guy is doing a really fucking good job. Like, handling him by himself? I'm kind of sure. I'm gonna be so fucking amazed if he does a box off.
We failed, sisters, but we shall hunt again. Watch
out! Did we get it? No, we did get it. Oh, fucking hell. I can't believe he just did that by himself. But apparently it gets more difficult after this, so I don't know if I should back out and get you guys... Like, that way you guys can get a better tank.